leaders. The federal government has invoked the Emergencies Act to supplement provincial and territorial capacity to address the blockades and occupations.